Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for our final fight of the evening. This is our main event. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the cage our first competitor. He's coming to us by way of the red corner, Brandon Pennington! And his opponent set to make his way to the cage and fighting out of the blue corner, Mitch Aguiar.
Yeah. Hey. Come on, vocals up a little bit more, please. Yeah. A little bit more. I'm on a new level. Brought me a new shovel. Put these in the dirt. Chain with the new bezel. I'ma put it work. I'm on a new level. Brought me a new shovel. Put these in the dirt. Chain with the new bezel. I'ma put it work. Used to be sleeping on itchy beds. Bad bugs in the motel. Now you give me 20 in the hotel. On a Roman noodle diet. Tour life wasn't so well. I'm starting riots. Marsh pitting on your torn nails. Uncle T doing so well. First class from a hotel. T-Ferg did 15. In the feds getting no mail. My daddy died and my cousin too. They let him out of no cell. Provide jobs for my whole block. I cannot slow down. I won't stop now. Motherfucker, this is my town. Take the block, make it hot now. 143rd with the drop down. Icy chain with the watch now. Bone piece full of rocks now. Squint when they watch now. Leveling up to the top now. I'm on a new level.
I'm on a new level.
Put these in the dirt. Chain with the new vest.
I'm on a new level.
Homer, put it on.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Sanctioned by the Commonwealth of Virginia Department of Professional and Occupational Regulation, with Executive Director David L. Holland and Program Administrator Tracy Fagan in attendance. Our physician cage side is Dr. Travis Lee, and our judges scoring this contest are Bryan Costello, Richard Alfonso, and Giovanni Lem. Our timekeeper is Angie King, and when the action begins, our referee in charge is Elvis Bellow. This fight is brought to us in part by USAA. At USAA, we know what it means to serve. Let us serve you. And now, the moment fight fans have been waiting for, live from the Ted Koston Convocation Center in Norfolk, Virginia. Let's go to war! It's fight time! 3 5-minute rounds of professional mixed martial arts in the SFL welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, standing at 5'9" tall. He weighed in at 170 pounds and has a professional record of 1 win with 2 losses. Fighting out of Virginia Beach, Virginia, ladies and gentlemen, he is the former SFL lightweight champion, Brandon the Janitor Pennington. And his opponent standing across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist standing at 5'10" tall. He weighed in at 170 pounds and is making his long-awaited professional debut. Fighting out of Virginia Beach, Virginia, ladies and gentlemen, he is the 2017 SFL Fighter of the Year, the former SFL Amateur Welterweight Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the Smashing Frog, Mitch Aguiar.
All right, gentlemen, it's the main event of the evening. We went over the rules in the back. If you have any questions, ask them now. If not, touch them up if you'd like. Good luck, gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, Spartyka Fight League SFL 32's main event of the evening. This is Mitch Aguiar's professional debut, the Smashing Frog versus Brandon the Janitor Pennington. We're here at the welterweight division. This is going to be a fight.
Big left hook from Aguiar right off the bat. Pennington skirting along the outside, looking to avoid the early blitz that Aguiar is known for.
Mitch with his hands down, Brandon makes good use of that left hand. Nice combo by Mitch. Nice. And a huge takedown by the Janitor.
Beautiful blast double. Mitch instantly looking for a guillotine choke here. Kind of his bread and butter. Excellent job. Mitch uses it to stand back to his feet. Go for the standing guillotine here. Let's see if Pennington can defend. Pennington with a beautiful takedown. Nice trip takedown to get out of harm's way there.
The Janitor in half guard. Pennington moves to side control.
Mitch going from a strength choke here from the bottom. Pennington not having any of it though.
The Janitor with some nice knees there.
Mitch is in this crucifix position from the bottom. Hard to mount much offense from there. Mitch does have very vicious elbows. Smashing Frog versus the Janitor.
Let's face it, Mitch is a strong guy.
Yeah, he might be a little strong. Former Navy SEAL, just retired. Moving into civilian life, taking his first professional fight. Oh, my Lord. Look
what
at the strength.
What a beautiful reversal.
Look at the strength of Aguiar. Went full aggro on Pennington there. going for an arm in guillotine. Let's see if Pennington can find another trip takedown to maybe get out of harm's way here. Nice little heel strikes from Aguiar. Those cannot feel good. Pennington doing a great job of keeping his posture vertical. He does not want to let Aguiar break his posture down. And Pennington is out of danger. Going for a body lock takedown.
Yeah, great job getting out of that by the janitor. Another
beautiful,
big slam.
Nice takedown by Pennington there. Into side control, no less. Let's see if he can mount some offense here.
Is that three, Eddie? Three takedowns so far by the janitor.
I believe so, Bryan. Mitch Aguiar is awfully comfortable off his back. Nice hammer fist from the bottom is Aguiar.
Back to the guard.
Pennington looking to stack now, taking the back of Aguiar. See if Mitch can work out of harm's way here.
Hey, how bad do you want it?
Mitch going for 2-on-1.
Brandon doing a good job maintaining his composure here.
Mitch did a great job. Mitch Aguiar did a great job of not sustaining any strikes while in that position, but he
gives up the full mount now. Mitch finds a way out. He's a strong guy.
Yeah, he completely just aggro his way out of that situation. The power of Aguiar, undeniable.
Many people don't know, but Brandon Pennington is also a professional boxer.
Mitch swinging wild, and another blast takedown
another
from Pennington.
Takedown by the janitor.
Yeah, Pennington is racking up the takedowns and the top control here. Got to give the striking edge to Mitch Aguiar.
Side control again by Brandon Pennington.
What a first round we have here.
10 seconds left in the round.
Beautiful. Once again, Aguiar reverses.
And the round's over. That was a great first round for our main event.
Excellent first round for the main event, absolutely.
We are underway in our second round here. Oh. Mitch with a very nice right kick. Right to the body.
Yeah, that can't feel good.
Thus far, Janitor making very, very good moves with the defensive side of things. He's really taking advantage of those times when Mitch comes out real explosive.
Yep.
And there it is again.
Beautiful blast double. Pennington is not intimidated by Mitch Aguiar in the least bit. He is taking advantage of the aggressive Aguiar, finding the blast takedowns.
And inside control again.
Yeah. Nice elbows from side control for Pennington here.
Mitch doing a good job controlling the head.
Mitch is so strong. He just stands up. He's like a freak of nature with his athleticism. Not many men can just do that, especially with Brandon Pennington on top of you.
Yeah.
Nice left hook for Mitch and a return from Brandon. Aguiar rocking the American flag Sunga, a product from Loudmouth Patriot.
Nice leg kick there by the janitor.
Nice spinning back fist. From Mitch. Got the attention of Pennington.
Wow. Incredible. He goes again. A huge slam by the Pennington janitor. Wow.
Yeah, these takedowns are beautiful. The follow through is really something special. Uh-oh. Mounted crucifix now for Brandon Pennington. He's got the arm of Aguiar trapped with his left shin bone. Aguiar again with the explosiveness attacking the neck of Pennington. This is tight. And a nice knee to boot.
But he's out again.
Yeah, Pennington is taking it to Aguiar here.
These are two absolutely ruthless fighters. Neither man willing to give up an inch.
Amazing buildup to the fight as well. Both men very vocal.
Wow!
A lot of back and forth during the press conferences. And Pennington with another takedown and just slides into side control like it's butter. And Mitch again with his impressive aggro strength. Second
absolutely
to none. Product of the
second
U.S.
Second to
Navy.
None is right. There's really not any other man that's just going to be able to stand up when you're in, when you've got him down like that. Brandon Pennington is
nice
not a weak guy.
Nice upkick from Mitch Aguiar. Pennington uses it to go back into side control. Looks like he's attacking for a Kimura on the far side. But Mitch, again, so explosive, hard to control.
Brandon Pennington looks like he's trying to find his way to full mount.
Some more elbows from Aguiar. Is Brandon Pennington winning this round?
With the amount of slams he's had so far, I think you'd have to say yes. And control.
Aguiar may have landed the better strikes on the feet, but you have to ask yourself, which counts more? Do you count the strikes that Aguiar was able to land on the feet, or the blast takedowns from Pennington?
Wow, incredible reversal there by Mitch Aguiar.
Now Aguiar on top. The crowd erupting here in Norfolk, Virginia, the Ted Constant Convocation Center at Old Dominion University. Armbar attempt from Brandon Pennington. Aguiar tries to slam his way out. This is tight. Aguiar smiles, and he's out.
Wow. Incredible athleticism by both men here.
What a fight.
Pennington picks him
another
up and
takedown.
Drops him down on his back.
Tell you what, Pennington did not come to play. He is strictly business out here.
Yes, sir. Round over.
Close.
This what another incredible round.
This could very well be one apiece going into the third.
You're right about that, Eddie. This is a war.
Like a bad habit, some a bad post off if you don't have it. Rasta-
Third round of this welterweight main event of the evening.
Beautiful.
Brandon Pennington, Mitch Aguiar.
Nice touch of gloves from both athletes. A lot of respect here.
Oh, yeah, and you could see the respect in all three of the press conferences. A lot of fun, a lot of jabs back and forth, but, you know, at the end of the day, both men do respect each other.
Both men, professionals.
Nice kick to the leg there by Pennington to start things off.
Nice jab by Aguiar. Aguiar moving forward. You know, neither guy can feel confident that they're ahead in this fight.
Absolutely.
Excellent
nice
takedown defense.
Nice uppercut there by Mitch.
Heavy body kick by Aguiar. Nice stiff jab by Aguiar. Pennington returns.
The way Mitch throws his punches is full on primal.
Yeah, that's a well point. Well said. He knows he's powerful and he lets him fly. You know, Mitch Aguiar, he posted on his Instagram today that he stepped on the scale and he was over 195 pounds. Now, I don't know if that was legit or if it was just for show, but if it's true, he's a
big guy to be fighting at 170 pounds.
He is a very big man and has a considerable size advantage, but you have to question
and
if
that opened up the left eye there, Brandon Pennington.
Oh,
with that
Pennington
one.
Bleeding bad now from his left eye. Action right in front of us now. Pennington pressing Aguiar up against the cage.
Cross face here. Separate, turn.
Nice elbow from Aguiar.
No.
Pennington going for another takedown. Let's see if he can get it.
Both men are tired, but really fighting through this.
Yeah, both men digging deep. Aguiar doing a great job of staying vertical at the moment. He really wants to spread his legs if he can.
Another nice takedown by Brandon Pennington. And Pennington's blood just all over Aguiar at this point.
Yeah, Pennington leaking from his eye.
Doing a good job of keeping it covered, though. Very smart move.
Pennington looking to control here from the half guard.
A couple of nice rights from the bottom there by Mitch.
Man, you can just hear the thud. Aguiar can just generate so much power and a little bit of distance, a little bit of space. Excellent athleticism by Aguiar to get back to his feet. Pennington relentless with the takedown.
Pennington not wanting to give this up.
Pennington, of course, retired as the Spartyka lightweight champion. Aguiar retired as Spartyka's welterweight champion. At least in terms of amateur.
Yeah, both men an absolute legend in their time with Spartyka here. A legend in their own right. Pennington going for that takedown again.
Aguiar really has been landing a lot of strikes from his back. Excellent transition. Excellent scramble from Aguiar here. See if he can find top position. Aguiar going for it.
Pennington struggling to see out of that eye there.
Yeah, that cut is in a bad spot. Nice uppercut from Aguiar and a right hand to follow up.
Oh, and Aguiar
another.
Knows he's got him rocked.
Aguiar turning it on, digging deep. He is digging deep. He hurt Pennington. Pennington is down. Aguiar going for the kill. Aguiar going for it. The ground and pound of Aguiar is renowned. He is all business. Pennington trying to hang tough. The referee taking a close look.
Oh, this one is close.
Aguiar still going. And that's it, Aguiar.
All over. That's all she wrote.
Mitch Aguiar.
Aguiar winning his professional debut.
What a fight. What a fight, ladies and gentlemen. The Spartyka Fight League main event. Mitch Aguiar digging deep in the final round, coming up with the TKO.
What an incredible show.
Wow, what a fight from both men. Both men should be very proud of themselves after that one. as they hug it out. Big show of respect.
That was incredible. Man.
Excellent. Excellent fight to close out the event here. Spartyka Fight League 32 Pro-Am, giving the crowd what they paid for.
Absolutely. And that's going to do it here for SFL 32. We go live to the cage for the last time with Shane Graham. Thank you all for tuning in. From here, cage side, Eddie Mercado, Bryan Kling, signing out.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Elvis Bellow has called a stop to the action at 4 minutes, 32 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by TKO, the Smashing Frog, Mitch Aguiar!
And buy some new jewels. Hit the card, then a woo-woo read us. Who knew we'll blow like nitro and then he need us. Ooh, I just taste them. New, I just read us. Dipping dabbing in some new designer. I just dip and dab with the semi touch. You on a red carpet.
All right.
You guys take photos? Y'all good?
All right, I'm here with your champion. Let's hear it for Mitch Smashing Frog Aguiar. Well, congratulations on another spectacular performance. At the end, you always pull it out. Kind of walk us through the takedowns, keeping your composure, and how did you feel at the end, and how did you bring it out?
Hey, first of all, let's all give a big round of applause for Brandon. He's the man in the arena, win, lose, or draw. He showed a lot of heart, and everyone counted him out from the beginning, and he came and brought it, and it was a fucking war. Thank you, Brandon. Thank you, guys. Yeah, that was a tough fight. I expected him to kind of box with me more. Wasn't really expecting him to take me down, and he got those double legs on me, you know, and he got me down a lot. And I know that adds up on the scorecard, so, you know, I knew that going into that third round, I really had to dig deep and go for the finish, or else it probably would have went to him. So, you know, it's not over till it's over, right? And I embraced the warrior lifestyle and the warrior spirit, warrior mindset. Mindset is everything.
Well, congratulations on a wonderful, wonderful job, and we hope to see more for you. Thanks a lot. Give it up for Mitch.
And guys, this is my pro debut. I've done the majority of my fights here in Spartyka. I want to thank all the fans that come out and support. Thank you to all the volunteers that helped Jimmy out. Thank you to Jimmy Partica. And this is my last time in the Spartyka cage, so thank you all very much. It's been an honor.
All right, let's put your hands together for the challenger, Bryan Pennington. Brandon. So, Brandon, you had a great game plan. You came in, you kept your composure, you kept taking him down at will. Walk us through how you felt as the rounds got into the later round and you were leading on the scorecard.
You know, I felt I was a little tired, you know, but I kept going. And I feel like I could have kept going, but the referee did what he had to do. No excuses. I lost to the better man tonight, Mitch Aguiar. Everybody give a big hand for him. I have no shame. I came to fight and put on a show for you all. I'm so happy and blessed that I got to be home at the Ted Content Center. And I wanted to take a time to make an announcement. So I haven't decided, but this might be my last go-around in the cage. I've been thinking about it for a while. And I wanted to dedicate this fight to my mom. Once they take these gloves off of me, I'm going to hand them over to you. Because if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here in the first place. And I wanted you to know that I love you so much. And I'm so proud to be your son. I want to be who I am without you. And this moment is just as much yours as it is mine. And I am so proud to be here, win or lose.
Well, you're a winner in everyone's eyes here. Congratulations on a tough fight. And we hope to see more of you.
Yes, sir. And thank you again for having me. Jimmy, thank you for having me. It was an honor to be here.
Let's give it up for Brandon, the Janitor, Pennington.
Hey, again, I just want to thank everybody for coming out. April 7th is the next event. Thank you so much. Again, as always, God bless America, home of the free, because of the brave.